Oh, good afternoon, YouTube. I am just making my way up to Tadcaster again. No, there's nothing wrong with the bike, but something that occurred to me, I think I need to get done. As you might recall, recently I had the speedometer replaced under warranty because the other one basically just stopped working properly. I now have what seems to be a perfectly working speedo, which is absolutely great. What I'm going to do though when I get there is get the people at Tadcaster to note it in the service book and just put a rubber stamp on the date when it was done and the mileage as it was recorded at the time, which actually was 599.9. And as I said at the time, I should have done a lap of the car park a couple of times just to round it off to 600. Anyway, that doesn't matter. The main thing is I'll have a permanent record in the book to indicate what was done. So that's where I'm going. So join me if you will. We're going to have a little bit of a ride out. And once I've been to Tadcaster, well, who knows? We'll see where we get to. Till then, let's listen to some nice music. Thank you. about a mile away from Tadcaster now, so I should be able to get this book stamped very quickly, and then we'll see where we can get to from there. Making the most of the decent weather whilst we've still got it. Went out for a ride with the Royal Enfield Owners Club at Shipley yesterday, and absolutely chucked it down. Proper wet, but it was warm, so it dried out fairly quickly. So here we are at Tadcaster. Crikey, forever.
Oh,
yeah. It's been here quite a while, yeah, as far as I know.
You know about Eddie's in Leeds, in the old Harley shop?
Yeah, well, they're now in Shipley.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that the same Eddie's?
It's the same Eddie's, yeah, that's right. The odd thing is, the guy that runs the Eddie's in Shipley is called Kieran.
Right.
The guy that runs this place is called Kieran.
Oh.
They're not related.
Oh. Is it a son of?
No, they just happen to both be called Kieran.
Oh.
So you're not from here then?
No. Well, I've just moved to Garford.
All right, yeah.
Yeah, I am, but just moved here.
Right. They've got the new gold star in here.
I've come to have a look at.
Yeah, it's just tucked in the door as you go in the shop there.
That's the 350, isn't it?
That's the 350 classic, yeah.
So
I'm
looking at the 500 a while back.
Yeah.
And I've just had a hip operation, so a bit too tall for me.
Oh, right, yeah.
That's why I've got this.
Yeah, it's a nice bike. Right then, mate.
Hello.
I'll see you later. Cheerio, bye. Well, that's it. I've had the rubber stamping done. It's now recorded in the book, and it's there as a permanent record. Well, here we are at Squires. Time for a coffee. That was quite a short one today, YouTube. I hope you've enjoyed watching that. I've had my little boat rubber stamped and everything is good to go. So I'll finish off in the usual way by saying look after yourselves, look after the people around you, and until next time, bye for now.